You made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey, isn't that... That's where we led Zoramagdaros out to sea.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nurgigante. After Zoramagdaros vanished into the sea, Nurgigante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down, and this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nurgigante?
I expect to, and not far ahead. Yeah!
Amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is a-stirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you tangled with, they must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the New World. Nurgigante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
We're almost there.
Come on.
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me, but I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why would Zoramagdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nurgigante.
You're right! Nurgigante and Zoramagdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him, either. Fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You ready? It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
Thank you.
This heat is something else. Use a cool drink to stave off the heat.
Thank you.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Thank you.
Listen to me. You can do this!